One of Australia's top security bosses has warned our country should brace for the curse of war. In his ANZAC message to staff, Home Affairs Secretary Michael Pezzullo declared the drums of war are beating louder just as Beijing fires another warning shot.
Showcasing its military might. China's Xi Jinping unveils three new warships prepared to retake Taiwan by force and risk a global conflict. Fueling fears Australia could be thrust into battle.
Our goal is to pursue peace in our region.
Pursuing peace as the man tipped to lead the Defence Department warns of combat. Home Affairs Chief Mike Pezzullo says Australians are bracing again, yet again, for the curse of war and must prepare to send off our warriors to fight.
What good does that do, saying things like that? It's totally unnecessary.
Our language should be sober and it should be cautious.
Communist China determined to reclaim Taiwan after their split in 1949 from civil war, increasing flights over Taiwan's air zone and military exercises in the waters between. The Defence Minister has warned Australians must be aware of the threat.
I don't think it should be discounted. I think China has been very clear about the reunification.
Beijing hitting back.
Abiding by the One China principle is an important feature of China-Australia relations.
A conflict could start within the next year, drawing initially on our Navy and Air Force, alongside the US and Japan, to protect Taiwan, its people and the region. Olivia Leeming, 7 News.